Number four, it says find the value of n in the figure below. Okay, we have a shape. It's a quadrilateral. There's four sides. What do all angles in the on the inside of a quadrilateral add up to? Well, the interior angles are going to add up to, we know, 360. That's one we sort of just know. Triangles, 180, four sides, quadrilateral, 360. So each corner, 6n, plus the next corner, next angle, plus the next angle there, 4n plus 17. And then finally, here's our fourth angle, 3n plus 19 has to add up to 360 degrees. Okay, so 6n, 5n, that's 11n, 15n, 18n. I got 18n there for that piece. Let's add up our numbers. 17 and 19 is what? 36 equals 360. All right, so now we got to do is solve it. Subtract 36, 18n. Let's see, take away 30 is 330. So it'll be 324. Taking away another 6 puts me at 324. Divide by 18. Now, you're probably going to need to grab a calculator, but believe it or not, I know 18 squared is 324. So when I divide by 18, I know it is 18. N's value is 18 for problem number 4.